हेलो फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वन मोर सम इज़ गिवन देयर। क्वेश्चन नंबर 18 का ई, सो ई ऑफ 18। हियर 2x2 मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन डायरेक्टली, इट मीन्स जस्ट वी हैव टू पुट ऑन अवर फॉर्मूलाज एंड डू नथिंग। नो कैंसिलेशन, नो मिनिमम, नो मैक्सिमम। 2x2 मैट्रिक्स इज गिवन, देन वी विल डू व्हाट? Direct P1, P2, Q1, Q2 and then value of gamma. So this side P, this side Q, just keep in mind that A11, A12, A21 and 22. So P1 is equal to 22 minus 21 upon A11 plus A22 minus A12 minus plus 21, 3 minus 7 is given there. So 3 minus 7 upon A11 2 is there, A22 3 is there, A12 5 is there, plus 7. 3 minus 7 means minus 4 will be there. Here is 5, minus 5 and 7, 12. So minus 4 divided by minus 7, 4 upon 7, because minus 2 minus will be cancelled. Now P2. It means 1 minus 4 upon 7. How much will be there? 7 1 just 7 minus 4, so 3 upon 7. 7 1 just 7 minus 4, so 7 3 upon 7. Now Q1, A22 minus A12. A21. A22 is how much? 3. A12, 5. Upon नीचे सेम रहेगा, सो वहां से कॉपी कर लेते हैं अभी। माइनस 5 प्लस 7, 3 माइनस 5, 2, 3 और 2, 5, 5 एंड 7, 12. So minus 2 will be divided by minus 7. So you will get there 2 upon 7. Now Q2 is equal to 1 minus Q1 is equal to 1 minus 2 upon 7. 7 1 just 7 and minus 2. So 5 upon 7 will be there. Here we have to write down SB directly, 2 upon 7, 5 upon 7, जो पहले रहेगा, first and last. Now SA is remaining, so 4 upon 7 is first, so 4 upon 7, 3 upon 7 is then, so write down 3 upon 7 also. Next, what we will there, we will find out the value of gamma. Formula for that is A11 multiply with A22 plus A12 multiply with A21. Now this will be added, A11 plus A22, sorry, that is minus A12 plus A21. So A11 it means 2 into 3 minus 5 into 7. Here is the same, 2 plus 3 minus 5 plus 7 is there, 6 minus 5 7 ja 35, and what is there, 3 to 5 minus 5 7 ja 5 7 12. 6 minus 30 is 29, minus 29 divided by 7, but minus. So minus to minus will be cancelled and you will get 29 upon 7 there.